Hi, welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. I'm Chris Edwards, and let's have a look at some of the new items we just got in. First up, got a really cool tee from Adidas, and this is the Adidas tee. When we were down at Indian Wells watching the BNP Paribas Open, we saw a lot of the players and the coaches on the Adidas team rocking these. We loved them, finally able to get them in. It's the just really, really nice, comfortable tee, great for training and great for just wearing casually with a pair of jeans. There it is in the blue. And then we also have it in the gray with that yellow pop right there on the graphic print. Next up, let's look at some rackets. These are from Yonex. We have two new players' rackets from them in their V-Core Tour Series, A97 and then the 89. So that refers to the head sizes of these two rackets. 16 by 20 string patterns in both. Both thin beam players' rackets, a lot of control, a lot of feel, weighing in just over 12 ounces, both of these. Got nice swing weights right up in the 330, so you're going to get a lot of plow through, a lot of control. Really, really nice, solid, stable feel. Going to be able to absorb a lot of incoming pace and then dish it back out with that racket mass, getting it behind the ball. Nice and spin friendly. I've hit these just a little bit. Really looking forward to hitting some more. And we'll be reviewing both of these, so look for more information on these two in the future to be added to our website. Next up, some shoes, and just launching into the colors that the Nike athletes are going to be transferring into as they head into the summer grass court season and head up towards Wimbledon. So you'll see them rocking these styles as that season rolls around, and this is the new colorway in the Vapor 9 Tour SL. This one has that RF logo right there on the fit frame piece that extends from around the heel through the forefoot all the way up to the toe on the lateral side of the shoe. Right there, really, really nice shoe. This is my favorite tennis shoe, actually, that I've ever worn. We just play tested this one, too, and I'm absolutely in love with the shoe. Dynamite shoe. Check our website for more information on that one. And then if you want a shoe that you can rock casually, but also play in, this is club version of the Vapor 9. It's a great shoe to do it in. Supremely comfortable. You put it on, unbelievable comfort right out of the box. No breaking required on this one. And it's got the support for some hitting in it if you want to hit in this shoe too, but just I really like wearing this one casually. Really nice looking shoe right there. And another shoe, this one from Asics. This is a new colorway to the Gel Res 4. Again, a really another top quality shoe. We've play tested the Gel Res 4, so check our review on that one. All our play testers love this one as well. Just a really, really dynamite offering from Asics. And then this is in their new colorway right there. Quick look at that. And that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.